Hello, Patrick Walchuk with an update on the real estate market for Kanata Stittsville for the month of February 2024. And we'll compare that to February of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every 30 days. So let's take a look at what went on in Feb. There were total sales of 113, and that's about flat with last year where we had 112. The overall average price in Kanata Stittsville right now is about $707,000, which is a slight decline of about a half a percentage point. When we break that down into residential and condos, starting with the residential, what we have is an average price of $772,000, and that's an increase of about 3% over last year. Condominiums, the average price there is $452,000, and that's a decline of closing in on 4%. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, homes are selling in an average of 33 days, which is about the same as last February. And thank you for watching.